I found this Buddhist temple on Mag Street. You know, look, there's the moon. I kind of wanted to make a vlog about it. Where is it? There, it sucks. I just wanna giddy up, giddy up, giddy up. I just wanna. Welcome back to the vlog. I'm your host for the tonight's presentation on Mag Street. Going to a Buddhist temple on Mag Street. Sun's behind us. Moon's right there somewhere. It's hard to see. It's there. It's alright. I'll show you in a second. Oh, yeah, there it is. We're in the Buddhist temple. I'm making a little vlog of the experience. Oh, here we go. Oh, there it is. The moon. Getting in touch first before I go inside with the cosmos. Hey, here we go. Wow, so look, here it is. I can't really go too close. They're in there praying right now. You know the truth, being in the Buddhist temple, I don't feel concentrated at all. But I kinda wish I did. Uh-oh. Sunset time lapse. Take me back to the first season, Casey Neistat, sunset time lapse every day. Hey, I'm using it, no, you know, 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 this is called a cell phone gorilla pod made by me. We be through the Padima network. See it? Yep. This one's attached to a lighter right now. The lighter kind of serves and gives it more functionality because it's like a weight. Put the lighter down and then you slide the phone under here whatever way you want it. It holds it damn good. The storage thing is fucking flexible as fuck. I could redesign it better than this too. And I can make these lighter holders. Watch this. It's a lighter ring. Do you like my new ring? It's a ring. And it's a lighter.